Hey guys, and again we are back in this world, and as you can tell, I actually built myself a house, and I actually built it out of episode because it would have otherwise kind of taken a bit too long. Anyways, let's get on to the video. So at the moment, I think I'm going to go hunting, and then I'll be going mining. And if you didn't know by the thumbnail or the title, you should know that we're going to be going mining. So, and our goal is probably going to be to get at least like one stack of iron. That's probably going to be my goal. But it's okay if I don't reach it. Like, I can always try again. It's always an option to always try again. In fact, you should actually sometimes try again. Anyways, why the heck is that drowned still alive? Why? Just die. Die already. Oh, yes. Finally. I actually can see what that does. Does. God. Why am I messing up my words so much? Dude! Get away from my house! It takes time to build these things. If you want one, you're gonna have to build your own, too. If you want one. Because I ain't helping you. I'm gonna go cook my food. And yes, I did put all my stuff in the chest. Except for some stuff. Get off my headphones. Okay. So. Okay, where's that? Okay, there it is. Okay. Let's get cooking some food. And by the way, I did build this entire thing in creative mode, so yeah. That's why it didn't really take that long. I'm gonna have some of this stuff. And also, if you haven't, then make sure to check out It's Funny's channel, because she's actually a really good YouTuber. And I think you should check her out, to be honest. I think you should, because she's actually, honestly, a very good YouTuber. Like, she's also kind of funny sometimes. I mean, like, yes, she does get to do better stuff than I do, but to be fair, she plays on computer, meaning a computer has much more better stuff, and I play on the Xbox, so it's kind of my choice that I decided to start on Xbox, which I am probably going to later on start doing. Oh god, I'm staying away from that Enderman. Hopefully. As long as this cow doesn't go too close. Okay. Not going any further. Plus I gotta get home before night falls. Honestly, I don't really know what that word means. Okay, anyway, so. Well. Okay. Up some pink flowers so that I can dye my bed. Well, that's actually really pretty too for the sunset. Okay, I think that's actually something I kind of love about this. Which Minecraft also doesn't even seem like Minecraft. It seems like mods. That's all it seems like. Let's take my bed. Take this. Combined, and there we go. And why not? I have an extra piece. Anyways, let's place down my now pink bed. There. Then let's get cooking some of the food I got. And then I guess I'll go to bed. Okay, I got most of this. my... Oh. Went in the wrong one. Oops. Okay. So I'm really excited to find out what this does. And if you know what it does, then please, then comment down below what it does if you know. So, which I hope you do. And remember, please, if you know how to upload gacha videos, please tell me, because I think that would be a lot of help. Plus, my gacha videos are honestly much better, I think, and I think they'd be more entertaining. I just can't find out how to post them. So, if you know how to do it, please tell me. It would be so much help. Plus, I'd probably be able to be a better YouTuber with them instead, but just can't post them because I don't know how. Of course there's a creeper outside. Of course. Okay. And also, if you haven't checked out Magic with Leilani, make sure to do that, because I actually made that video, and it's a really good video, which she basically is just doing magic tricks. I mean, like, yeah, some of them are kind of boring, but please, still check that video out if you haven't, please. Finally. There we go. Chicken. And this one just meat. And that. Okay. So. Well, afterwards, I'm going to cook the fish, and then I should be good. Let's cook the fish. And there we go. Okay. Let's put this in. Okay. And there. I'm honestly going to put this in the chest because I don't really want to lose it. So, to be honest, it's kind of something I don't really feel like losing. I'm going to take out the coal though. Because there's no real point in having it in there, so. And I actually think I'm not going to kill just a lot of one single animal though. Okay. Thanks, and then I can just get lots of the exact same food. So, no. I guess I'll do pig. I'll kill pigs. Because why not? Three. That's pretty good. And actually, I'm going to kill a bit of chicken, but I'm not going to take it on the mining trip. Any other animal, any other things that I kill, I'm not going to take on to my picture. Come on. Why did I do that? That's not a very good idea. See, that's a very stupid idea of me. So I don't really know what I did, why I did that. Now I got full hunger. Kill this sheep. Actually, I think I'll just kill any real animal that I see. I guess that I know drops stuff. And so far, we have gotten into 9 minutes of the video. God. That is actually pretty good. Okay, I still see my house. That's good. If I stop seeing my house, then that's not good. Oh, perfect. Pig. Pig! Come here. And die. Pig, Now it's your turn. Die! Okay. Okay, I should go back. Ooh, brown sheep. Kill it. Kill it for the first piece of brown wool. Why is there now so many animals? They're stopping me from leaving because I want to kill them. Why? If I just come across a bunch of animals, I'm just warning you, I probably will kill them, to be honest. Oh God. And also, since it's getting close to Valentine's Day, what do you comment down below what you think I should do for that. So, which I'm honestly probably going to make a video during for Valentine's, but what would you guys like me to do for Valentine's on Minecraft, though? Okay. It can't be any sort of mod, though, because I don't really have mods. So, but, like, if there's, like, the a map you want me to play, or like a game, then that's fine. But if I don't have it, then I'm not gonna do it, though. Just saying. So. But if I do have it, then I will do it. So. But if it's like a map, then I'm gonna have to ask my mom, because the maps actually cost money. So I will, that one may not be able to be done, though. But if there's like a game or a map you still want me to play, then just make sure to tell me. You don't have to actually come to me though. Just comment down below what you want me to play. And I'll probably, and if you're lucky, I might play it though. For you guys. Okay, anyways, let's get this all cooked up. Cooking, and you might as well just see if there's anything. Okay. Honestly, though, this is a huge house, but it's so empty. But, like, there's barely anything. And I made it huge for no point. But eventually, I'll get more stuff to put in it. Eventually. This is actually getting kind of boring, so I just really hope that this hurries, that this goes quick. Tauntaun. And it's taking forever, but I don't really mind. Come on, just start cooking. Just start fully cooking. Let's get that starting to cook. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix the camera angle really quick. Okay. There. Okay. Still looks the exact same. Okay. Oh. No, seriously, it's getting nighttime already. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Come on. Come on, Knight. Come on. I know you want to come. And actually, I'm instead going to watch this sunset. This is so pretty. Let's go outside for it. It's so nice. And, like, just look at that sky. And I know you guys don't really see it. But, sorry about you guys not being able to see it. Anyways, let's go to bed, and we are 16 minutes into the video, which honestly, we're probably going to stop soon, because probably going to need to anyways, so you know what, let's actually quickly get some stuff. I should actually shut the door. Okay. Let's put this away, the stuff that I don't want. Come on. I don't need the arrows. I don't need it. Okay, I do need the axe, so let's put that away. I am going to need this wood. That's something I obviously need. Because you're not going mining without wood. That's very important. If I was going mining, I would not bring wood. There's no way you could convince me to not bring wood. And actually, I'm just gonna take one type of wood. So let's just do oak, I guess. Actually, I don't even have any more stuff. Okay. Let's just get oak. Only getting oak wood, and that's it. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, I know I messed up, but I should've done, should've done better. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, for all the time I had to get my life together, but I didn't. 1993, you gave birth to me, sweet little baby girl, I had a world on my feet before I could even stand. You cradled me in your right and left hand, precious bundles of fun. Made plans, hopes, and dreams, the bigger things, the bright future. Oh, so it seemed. Oh, black, green, and less bright. As I grew up, we began to fight. We're now 13, now soldier, mean. Running away with nothing more to say than I hate you. But that's not true now. I just don't know how to say I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I know I messed up, but I should've done better. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, for all the time I had to get my life together, but I didn't. You never talked about me to your friends, cause I must be so embarrassed. I dropped out of college without any plans, moved back home, I couldn't pay rent. I was living on your couch trying to figure it out, putting myself up and tearing myself down. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, I know I messed up, but I should've done. should have done better. I'm sorry, Melinda, for all the time I had to get my life together, but I didn't. I'm sorry that I couldn't buy you that house on the hill or take care of all your medical bills. No, I didn't make you proud. Should have been someone by now, but I never figured out how. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I know I messed up, that I should have done better. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, for all the time I had to get my life together, but I didn't. 1993, I'm sorry that I couldn't buy you that house up on the hill or take care of all your medical bills. I know I didn't make you proud. I should have been someone by now, but I never figured out how. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I know I messed up, but I should have done better. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, for all the time I had to get my life together, but I didn't. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I know I messed up, but I should have done better. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, for all the time I had to get my life together, but it didn't. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I know I messed up, that I should have done better. I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, for all the time I had to get my life together, but I didn't. Sincerely, your daughter.
Give me that apple.
Okay. And also, how do you guys actually like my singing?
I personally thought it was pretty good, though. And so far, we are 23 minutes into the video. Oh, God. That's long.
Okay. Well, thing is, I'm getting close to here. I'm almost ready to go mining. Just gotta go see if there's any apples over here. Cause you know what they say, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. I don't even know if that's actually true, though. No. My parents just say that sometimes. Okay. Well. And let's grab some of the stone there. One, two. And there. Hold on. Let's make one crafting table too. And there. I don't even have torches. Let's grab some. Okay, and honestly, I think we're probably going to have to move some of this video to the next video. Because honestly, we don't really have much time left, sadly. So, yeah, I don't think we'll be able to make this video fully happen in in the timing that we have at the moment. So, plus, I've made exactly 2 videos in 1 day so far. Pretty surprising. But one is still uploading still, so just saying it's not, you're probably not gonna see it. But actually, probably are gonna see it once this one is all uploaded too. Probably, sure, to be honest. Probably gonna have already seen it. Unless they haven't, to be honest, when this one's uploaded. Probably would have seen it by that time. When this video is uploaded, you're probably gonna have already seen it. When it's uploaded. Which I know this video is much longer than it, but then my phone was about to die and it was time to have dinner too. So that was why that video was all short. Actually, that would be really cool if I started kind of talking about my channel coincidentally. Honestly, that's actually pretty cool. So, let's actually make 2 pickaxes. There we go. Let's also take the crafting table with me. Come on. When are we gonna finally just run into a cave? Please don't. When? When can it just happen? You know, I'm gonna start mining straight. Yes, iron. Perfect. Exactly what I've been looking for is iron. Sadly, not very much. Let's hope I run into some more. Sooner or later. I hope I run into some more. Oh, gold! Mm. I am pretty deep. But I wasn't expecting to be that deep. Here. I was not really expecting it. Let's smell that, and in the meantime, I'm just gonna carry on. Seems like I'm going on a pretty good lucky path. Check on this side. Oh, perfect. 3. Exactly how much I need. So, there, and let's get an iron pickaxe. So there we go. Now, it's mine. Gold, which hopefully will be helpful in the future. Probably don't worry now, but I'm surprised I already found gold, to be honest. I'm so surprised. I feel like I'm probably gonna soon run into lava. Gold. Redstone. Can't even say what it is. Bedrock. Where do I get some? Gold. Perfect. Something I've actually been actually avoiding. I guess I have some junk, I don't know. Get one pickaxe.
So we are 35 minutes into the video, so I think once I get back to the surface, I'm gonna have to end it.
And honestly, this has been a great video with you guys. And I hope you guys also enjoyed. And if you want to see more videos like this, then please tell me. I'd love to hear what you want me to do next. And remember, make sure to tell me what you want me to do from Valentine's Day. It can't be mods, because I don't have mods on this Minecraft. Just because this theme seems like a mod, it's not. Just Minecraft with lots of updates. Well, anyways, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Hold on. Just pretend this part is not here. Hold on. And this part is not here. There's no real reason you should be seeing this, but you are. So, who cares? Okay. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, then smash that like button. And, well, make sure to turn on your notifications, subscribe, and turn on your notifications so you never miss another video. Bye!